Good morning, you two. Scrub Oak fans. It is Saturday, November the 12th. Hunter's Chapel Hunt Club. We're hunting right here by the clubhouse, across the street, actually, behind the fire department. So I'll show you here in the background. Let me turn you around. That's actually our hunt club there. You see a couple guys, dogmen headed out. Right there straight ahead is what we call the fire department, right across the street. So, and I'm right here covering this whole area by myself. So pretty good little stand here. Got a good shot here right this way. Got this whole field if they slip across. So she won't be bad at all. So all right, we'll cut you back on here in a second.
Morning, we're hunting fire department in Old Bay today. I got number one on the road right here. We'll see what happens. I'll turn you back on when you get dogs loose.
Come on help. Help. Hey. Honey, my hip. Hey. Settle down. Let's go. Settle down. All right. Honey, my up. Hey. Settle down. Let's go. Come on. Hunt him up.
Nella.
He crossed probably 11 miles. And then the other pack crossed up here probably about 8.5.
I just had a small doe come out of me.
Dogs in front of me and straight that way. A deer right here coming straight to me. Deer coming straight to me. Is she small? Maybe shoulda, coulda. Yeah. Saw $50 on that one. She comes way over there, straight ahead to me. All right, doe in the drive here at the fire department. Come across the field from the hunt club. I let her go in.
We're on our second hunt this morning. We're hunting called a Riceville Branch. This is what everything looks like. Sound like some dogs are already in here. So we'll get you going.
Oh hush. Come on here.
All right.
Hide him up.
All right.
Hide him up.
All right. All right.
Hide him up.
All right.
Hide him up. Hunt to him.
All right.
Hunt him up.
Come on now, find it.
Get it.
What's that, an MP3 shooting mic?
Somewhere right there. Didn't it sound like somebody down in the like driver? Could have been all the same gun.
I think Ben said 3.5 is open. 3 or 4 then. It did sound like it was in the bottom there.
All right, we're after lunch on our third hunt for today. This is what my stand looks like. I'm on an 8 in the schoolhouse. And it's pretty warm today, but we're still going at it. So I'll turn you back on when the dogs get turned loose.
You're looking at a shotgun shame with a sweet 16.